Hello, Mortimer.
Hello, Aunt Addie.
How are you, dear?
I'm all right. And you look well. You haven't changed much since yesterday.
Oh, my goodness, it was yesterday, wasn't it? We're seeing a great deal of you lately. Won't you sit down? Abby, don't we have something to do in the kitchen? Huh?
No, the tea things?
Oh, yes, the tea things. Well, you two just make yourselves at home. Just make yourselves at home.
I was
so hoping it would be a musical.
You have such a light mind.
Well, musicals have somewhat of a humanizing effect on people. After the last play, you took me home in the proletariat on the subway and gave me a lecture on the drama. But after the musical, you drive me home in a taxi and you make a few passes.
Now, wait a minute, darling. That is a very inaccurate piece of reporting.
Really? Because I recall after the Baron's play, you told me I have authentic beauty, and that's a hell of a thing to say to a girl. And after our last musical, you told me I had nice legs.
Should you know a lot about life? Where'd you learn it?
The choir loft.
I'll have to explain that to you sometime, darling. The close connection between eroticism and religion.
Religion never got as high as the choir loft.
Were you going to go tell Mother not to wait up?
Oh, you're right. That reminds me, I should.
Hello, Mortimer.
How are you, Mr. President?
Just bullets. What news have you brought me?
Just this, Mr. President. The country is squarely behind you.
I know. Isn't it wonderful? Well, goodbye. Goodbye.
Where are you off to, Teddy?
To Panama.
Panama facility. He digs lots for the canals out there.
Well, he's very fond of you, and you're so sweet to him.
Well, Teddy always was my favorite brother.
Somewhere. Mortimer, what are your plans for the wedding? There must be something else you can tell us about Elaine.
When the curtain goes up tonight, the first thing you'll see will be a dead body. Hey, Tabby and Martha, come in here. What are we going to do?
What are we going to do about Mortimer?
There's a body in there.
Yes, we told you, Mr. Hoskins.
Well, good heavens. I can't turn you over to the police, but what am I going to do?
Well, for one thing, when you're stuck, you're so excited. And for pity's sake, stop worrying. We told you to forget the whole thing.
Forget? My dear Aunt Tabby, can't I make you realize that something has got to be done?
Mortimer, behave yourself. You're too old to be flying off the handle like this.
But Mr. Hotchkiss.
Hotchkins, dear.
Well, whatever his name is, you can't just leave him in there.
You don't intend to, dear. No, Teddy is down in the cellar right now, digging a lock to the canal.
You mean you're going to bury Mr. Hotchkiss in the cellar?
That's what we did with the others.
No! No! You can't bury Mr. Others?
The other bodies.
When you say others, do you mean others? Like more than one others?
I mean, this makes 11, right? No, dear, I think this is 12. No, dear, I think you're wrong. I think it's 11. No, I distinctly remember that when Mr. Hustles came in, I thought it would make an even dozen. Well, you really can't count the first one. Oh, I was.
Oh, no, Al, I'm sober as a lark. I just told you because I was being a little parentella. I'll be doing enough. Listen, Al, I'm glad you called. Get a hold of George. He's got to come to the play for you tonight. I can't make it. No, Al.
Well, certainly I can.
crowded, isn't it? Oh, well, there's got to be someone. Who else is there around the office?
There's always this much noise.
Oh, he doesn't live with us.
Oh, well, there's got to be somebody. Look, Al, what about the office boy? Yeah, the one we don't like. All right, well, you look around and I'll hang on.
May I see the room?
Why don't you try a glass of our wine before we go up?
We make it ourselves. It's elderberry wine.
There's gotta be some printers around the place. Okay, listen carefully. The fella has sent my copy. His name's Joe. Okay, he ought to know about what I write. He's the third machine from the left. Now, Al, he might turn out to be another Burns fan.
Just try it, Glass. We do make it ourselves.
I've been
drinking
since I was a girl. Thank you.
Oh, no, I'm not drinking, but I'm gonna start now. Time if I write my review on the way to the theater.